Hello! Ow! Fuck! Ow! Oh! As we okay, the way I was. Okay, talk about bad intro. Okay. Hello, everyone! RBG Kingdom Kid here, back with some more Persona 5. In the previous video, we went and did an Operation Maid Watch and learned that our teacher was the maid. Ow. Okay, the way. Okay. So that failed intro, I was saying hello, but the way I talked, like, my tongue, like, it scratched the bottom part, or, the bottom part of my tongue scratched, like, the top part of my bottom set of teeth, but, like, caught on, like, the vein, or, like, something caught on to my bottom teeth, so I was like, that hurt. I honestly don't know what happened. I'm actually trying to, what's the word? I'm trying to repeat it, but it's not working. And so anyway, we learned that our teacher works as a maid when she's not at school. So I guess we might as well go talk to her about it. She should be on the second floor here. Nope, that's. Okay, where is she? She is somewhere on the second floor. There she is! Miss Kawikawa, I already know. Kawikawa's been driven into a corner by Juro. Let's talk to her so we can help her out. I've been sane. Get home safely, Kurusuku. Oh, and I have another matter to attend to, so I have to excuse myself. No, you're not finished talking yet.
So,
there's been a series of scandals on this campus. We've all been called into question. And yet you leave work early than anyone, and you barely make it to the faculty meetings. Explain yourself. Don't tell me that you're out running around at night. I was being grilled by Junio. She said she'd do anything if we helped her out, so let's clear up Junio's suspicion. School's closing soon, Miss Karusu. Head home before it gets late. Or did you need something from Miss Kamikiwi? What?
What?
Oh, you have another question? Another question? That's right. Kurusuku's questions are complicated, so I take time at night to help him. They're giving individual lessons outside of school hours, hmm? With passion, you are the ideal teacher. Passionate teacher is exactly what we need in the school. I'm sorry for suspecting you. Well then, keep up the hard work, you two. She just kind of convinced herself. That did clear up her suspicion, so thanks. Should come with me for a bit. Can't talk about this at school. This is the address and phone number of my night job. I received the phone number from Kawikawa. Fuck! Why did they request me? Kawakami. Just be careful that it doesn't show up in your call history, though, okay?
Hey!
Nice going, man! No call history means no public. Means a public phone. Let's call from LeBlanc's yellow phone. Let's call her over to your room the next time you're free that night.
Well.
Okay, I have to go. Okay! Are we hot with teacher? I think we're hot for teacher. Huh. Yeah, well. I'll be honest. Oh, yeah. I'll be honest, I don't mind. Now that, hello, you're still stalking. Alright, An was not in here, so she's probably in Shibuya. Alright, that's normally where she hangs out. Yep, she's right there, so. Might as well. Go talk to her! She's probably in the underground mall. Oh yeah, we need to sell our stuff. Shit. Yeah, we need to sell our stuff still from before.
Come on.
Huh? Okay. Ooh.
That's some big money right there. Let's buy some stuff now.
Alright. Sounds good.
Well, everyone already has the best stat. What about guns?
Okay. Alright, which one? That's what you're choosing? Don't break it, okay? That one? How's that?
For Anna, I feel like I need something with a... Oh, wait, this is Morgana.
That's what you're choosing? You better not use it to pull a prank.
On, I definitely need something with a better accuracy.
That's what you're choosing. Like it? All right, sounds good.
We're good with accessories and protectors for now.
Come again.
Alright. God damn it! Hey, On, wanna hang out?
We'll just have to wait for now.
No, wait, the suspense is just killing me.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, do you wanna go somewhere? If you have the time, I mean. I believe, yeah, we go to Harajuku. Yeah, might as well go. Chiku, how about Tanakako Street? It'd be great if we could spend some time.
Okay, let's get going.
Shop I like around here, so I came pretty so I come pretty often. But all the people are such a pain. What gives them the right to be here? Anyway, let's get through quickly so we don't get caught by the salespeople. Never sold out of the clothes I wanted. Okay, so there are so many different types of people here. It's fun just watching them. They might think I'm weird if they see me staring at them alone. I'm sure it's fine as long as I'm with you. Yeah.
Yeah.
Glad you're here. Being by myself in the crowd just makes me feel even lonelier. Sorry, my ear's like acting up all day. I mean, things are half as fun if you don't have anyone to share that fun with, right?
Hey!
I wonder what all these people are thinking about right now. Some of them might even be sad beneath those happy exteriors, and we never know. Hey, don't you get fired up when you're thinking about helping other people? Never mind. That's not what we were talking about. Oh, that couple's in a big fight. The girlfriend's totally going for that knockout punch. Really?
Oh yeah.
Hey, they were hanging these out, so I took one. Interested in this stuff? You can have it if you want. An idol! Hey! I swear to God, if this is a reset, that'd be awesome. I think my Bombadon will go stronger soon.
Let's get back.
That was cool.
You're back.
Hey!
Actually, didn't Kaka give you her phone number? Yeah, you're going to call her? Sure, might as well. That's the public phone. Should try calling May's delivery service. I feel like I can't call whenever I want since I'm full of guts.
Oh!
You gonna call in the maid? Well, if you use this, you won't leave any proof of your call history. All her good of Phantom Thieves, right? Of course.
Hi!
This is Becky. Oh, wait, it's you. Well, it'll be 5,000 yen with the request fee of included, you know. Is that okay with you? Fine. It's for science!
I see.
Okay. I'll head over right away then. Oh, this is awesome. This is so awesome.
So, this is your room, huh? How do I put this? Never mind. So, what kind of kid are you? The way you opposed Mr. Kamoshida, I'd say that you're earnest and have a strong sense of justice. That being said, you called a maid service and requested me?
I don't have any friends. That's a lie. I was really lonely.
I see. Oh, that's right. You have a criminal record.
Yeah, even though it's bullshit.
Okay, then how about this? I'll let you skip class a few times.
Huh?
It's tough not having any place where you belong, isn't it? However, I reserve the right to change my mind if your grades drop.
Okay.
And in exchange, you won't tell anyone that I'm moonlighting as a maid. Sound good?
I promise.
Then it's a deal.
I made a deal with Kawakami. Okay. We're going to go to the future. What's going to happen? You know, I love that the date fades. All we know is this is 6 months after April, so this was in October.
To think you pulled off so many crimes while attending school. I can't believe you managed that by yourself. There had to be someone at the school helping you.
Yeah, shut up.
What do you have to say to that?
It's complete bullshit.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the temperance persona,
temperance! Woo!
I have obtained the winds of
like
blessing
I said,
that shall lead to freedom
and
power.
That's weird, we were talking about the temperance in the previous video. I love the Temperance in Persona 3. The Temperance in Persona 4 can fuck right off. Slack off. Allows you to perform various activities in Kawakami's class. Such as what?
All right.
Like, can I fall asleep in class now or something? That's weird.
What am I doing here with one of my students? Well, I guess I should get going. Oh, please request me if you need any help with your housework, okay?
Why?
Well, I mean, we know each other's secret, and it would really put my mind at ease. Besides, I'm considered over the hill for this type of job, so I don't get requested that often. I'll show my appreciation by making it easy for you to ditch class.
Okay.
Just think about it, okay?
Fine. Sure. Whatever.
Thank you for using our service.
It's June now, huh? Personally, this is my least favorite month. April's mine. It takes an hour to do my hair due to the humidity, and it's a bother deciding what to wear when it rains. But for you, June is a month with no holidays and no events. That is also true. Now that I think about it, we'll be switching to summer uniforms next week. Ooh, summer uniforms! Nice! I actually like that. Well, then again, we were always wearing winter. Don't want anyone forgetting, okay? Don't change out the door and don't charge out the door in your blazers. On that note, Mr. Caruso.
Question.
The original blazers were named that thanks to a certain quality they had. Any idea what it was? I'm gonna guess they had fire patterns. Or, no, they were made of hemp. They were colored brightly. Okay, I am a dumbass. Right? Oh, no, I was looking at the wrong stuff. Okay. Yeah, they were brightly colored.
Excellent.
Excellent. Mostly used to refer to the jackets worn by the British Boating Club in the 1800s.
No way.
Oh, he actually knew that. He's not a dumbass after all.
Nice going!
What the hell?
Ah!
Hey! Knowledge boost. Cool, cool, cool.
All right.
Somewhere along the lines, I suppose that style got lost with the name's original meaning. After all, just look at us. Nowadays, blazers don't have to have any color at all. That's a bad thing. I think black is pretty stylish. Regardless, you're a black cat.
Blue collar, now that I think about it.
It's raining. The way weather affects people here may affect mementos too.
Thanks, Morgana!
Tell us to go to mementos when we won't go to mementos. Instead, social links.
Oh, seriously? It'll tell you when it will go up? That's actually pretty cool.
Hold on, before we do that, I want to check my personas. I should have a temperance, right? I do. How long has Noob been in here? You know what? Since we're going to Shibuya anyway, we might as well go check on him. We might as well just bring him out anyway. Let's see, I put him in the day we went to the place, which was the 31st, so... It's been 4 days now, so...
Hey, inmate!
What happens to Morgana on my bag when I'm in the when I'm in here? Huh. What happens to Morgana on my bag when I'm in here?
Do you have business?
Your turn, Caroline.
You wanna release it? Looks even stronger now. You wanna let it out?
Resist fire. Ooh. That's actually pretty cool. Huh.
Your turn, Caroline.
So, who's it gonna be?
You know what? Let's train Nekomata. Yeah. Why not?
So it's this persona? Oh, I'll take good care of you.
Are you finished?
Are you finished? Yeah, sure.
It is time, inmate.
Man, I'll be honest. I kind of wish I ended the previous part earlier, because... I mean, this video's not going to be long. Wrong button, goddammit. Wait, yeah. The whole reason Okay, I do have one of the temp cards. Oh yeah, that reminds me. Confidant. Oh, her name is Sadoya. The secret maid teacher. She offered to let you slack off if you request her
Your homeroom teacher at Shujin Academy. She offers help if you keep quiet about her job as a... Okay, so slack off. Allows you to perform various activities in Kawakami's class. Okay. Allows you to request Kamikiri to make coffee or do laundry for you. Okay. That's interesting. Sup on.
We'll just have to wait for now.
I wanted to go see Shio again the other day. I've been thinking a lot. Then, do you have time to talk? I'll hang out with her.
Thanks.
Does the diner work for you? Yeah, works perfectly for me. Where are we gonna be? So I talked to Shio about what happened with Mika back at the photo shoot. You know what she said? Laughed. She couldn't stop talking about how tough she thought Mika sounded. Honestly though, it was kind of refreshing. I'm not even mad anymore. Guess you really just need someone to laugh at you if you want to feel better. Seems that way. I mean, they always say laughter's the best medicine, right? I've seen the truth of that same firsthand. Anyway, even though I'm trying to strengthen my heart, Shio's the real strong one here.
Hey.
I went to one of her rehab sessions the other day. She said she wanted me to be there. So I agreed without thinking much of it, but it ended up being pretty overwhelming. How so? It was a lot tougher than I ever imagined. It was horrible. She was dripping with sweat, teeth clenched. She was clearly in a lot of pain. Apparently, she can't even move her feet. She said it feels like her legs are filled with sand. But she dragged them along, legs swollen with blood. I wanted to just make her stop. By the time it was all over, she was in tears. It was really tough on her. She said she wanted to give up. And that's why she asked me to come, to keep her motivated. The whole time she was complaining about things in ways she normally never would. Even with that, she finished her session. I didn't have to go through that. Is it because I'm weak? It's because you're kind. You're wrong. You know, even though all that pain, I thought Shio was so cool, beautiful even. Despite all her complaining, she still tried incredibly hard. Strength is more than just not getting phased. It's the power to fight through adversity. So I was thinking, and what can I do to help Shio? Show her your own strength, girl. My strength?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll do just that. I'm gonna give him my all. You know, Akira, being with you really helps me see things clearly. What should I do? The true meaning of strength.
Thanks.
Well, thanks for that. No problem, On. Yeah, I'm really happy for you, girl. What rank are you now? 6. Oh, Harrison Recovery. Cool. Chance to cure... Oh yeah, that reminds me, I never shot... So she has a chance to cure status ailments.
All right.
My nose is all runny. What are you looking at me like that for? Pretty girls get runny noses too, you know.
Bye!
Well, see you around.
And I'll see you, girl.
Ah, you're back.
Exhibition ends tomorrow. Madarame must have had his change of heart by now, right?
I'm sure I'll be fine. So far as nobody's come charging with us with anything yet. But won't we wait to press charges till after the exhibit? What should we do if someone contacts us about tomorrow? Try asking Yusuke. He's still staying with Madarame, right? Oh, that's right. Where is Yusuke? I wonder if he'll be okay with Madarame. Sorry I'm late to contact you all. It seems something will certainly be happening tomorrow. Madarame is on the phone as we speak. With who? Likely the media. I haven't heard anything in the conversation about pressing charges. Guess we just gotta wait then. Let's meet Shibuya tomorrow. Okay, see you then.
Well then.
It's finally ending tomorrow. I'm sure things will work out fine this time too. Ah, hopefully. Oh, that's so cool! Our thing is, Hello, Master. Provider of comfort. I need to ask you, can you request me? Request fee is 5,000 yen, but I promise I'll do a good job. Not yet. There's two confidants. God damn it! There's two confidants I need to look through. We need to check. Oh, she gained a level too, right? As he talked about becoming human again, you were hearing thoughts. Yeah, kitty talk will be the next thing that he will learn. Well, Ahn got leveled up. Watching Shio's recovery efforts helped her realize what true strength is. Sexy technique. Chance to deduce the enemy during negotiations and steer decisions. Okay. Told his former teammates the truth and successfully got them to stop fighting. Protect! Oh, sweet! Okay. So I'm wondering what the last thing will be then. None of the other ones leveled up. Okay, I'm going to just do a quick save.
I should write something.
Do a quick save.
Let's do it.
Alright.
Fuck. What do I do?
Well, it hasn't really been that long of a part yet. So. Might as well call her. Please don't take off my mask. What? Really? You request me? Okay, I'll be sure to make your room absolutely spotless today. Be there soon.
Yay, good! My room will be fucking clean!
Oh boy. I love clean, shabby. I mean, sophisticated rooms like this. It gives a sense of accomplishment. If it's for you, Master, I'll happily be covered in dust. But then, doesn't it pain your heart to see such a cute maid all dirty? Does. I feel nothing. I'll tell your boss.
Well, I guess it does!
Aw, Master. Even though your room is messy, your heart is so clean. I'll go ahead and get this over with then.
My room looks different from that angle.
This'll do, right? Keep it a little messy for that shabby chic feel, you know? And now cleaning is complete. I'm exhausted. No, allowed to work overtime during weekends, so I rush to my part-time job after class ends. On my off days, I have to prepare pop quizzes and homework assignments. Today, I had to clean bathtubs and walk dogs before coming here. There's no time to rest. Sorry, ma'am. Oh, speaking of pets, this room smells like a cat. I get a lot of strays around my house. I'm surprised that you requested me. Didn't think you'd actually would.
You know, I honestly thought she would look at me when, just like the way her portrait looks now.
You weren't expecting to do anything weird with me, were you?
Not yet. God. I'll be honest. Okay. I know that something bad happens if you have multiple girlfriends. But I think it's like the same thing as if it's like the same thing in Persona 4 Golden. It's like a Valentine's thing. So it might not be anything bad. I'm honestly thinking like I kind of want, maybe I want to have one girlfriend in this, but maybe I'll also record what will happen if I had multiple. But then, of course, I have to record every single one of their things. I don't know. We shall see, but I will make a file before I, like, commit to a girlfriend type thing. Anyway, absolutely not. As long as you understand. I know I'm in a maid outfit, but I'm still your teacher, so don't get any funny ideas. Besides, I try not to get too involved with my students, so I need a nap. Alright, just give me 5 minutes. Maybe 10. And before you know it, time's up. Thank you very much. Oh, hey, did you know of any part-time jobs that pay well? I assume you make a lot since you can't afford a maid service. Well, let me know if you do. I do. There's the beef bowl place that can only hire one person. You need money. Well,
you know,
for my little sister. Oh, she has a sister. She's sick, so I need money to pay her medical expenses. Aw, that sucks. Hello? Yes, I made the transfer.
What?
Not enough, but it was the same amount as last week. No, yes, I understand. Okay, goodbye. Wrong number. Hey, sorry to ask you this out of the blue, but do you happen to have 100,000 yen I can borrow? Excuse me? Wait, never mind. Only one of my students' money would be the worst. Hey, you may have some money, but be mindful of how you spend it. Shouldn't be wasting it on services like this. But I like talking to you. This is all for you though, girl. This is all for you, girl. I need the money so I do. However, you're my student, so if you were to get involved further, things would get complicated. I did warn you, the rest is your responsibility. You're a high schooler, after all. That's Kawakami's trust in me. That's weird. She drives and trusts in me? Huh. Yeah, okay.
Alright.
Where to go? Well, I'll see you later, Master.
Okay.
Kamui left.
Alright, story time, guys. Time to sit back, relax, and watch the fallout. Hello.
What's up with that old geezer?
Oh, is he crying?
I have committed crimes that are unbecoming of an artist. Plainly put, I plagiarized work. I tainted this country's art world, and even Sayuri. How could I possibly apologize to everyone for what I've done?
He's crying way too much.
And that was from the urgent apology conference by Madarame that took place just a moment ago.
Museum of Vanity closes.
According to the association, Madarame has agreed to the police's request to turn himself in.
Wasn't he on TV the other day?
On top of charges of abuse to his pupils, Madarame is under suspicion of claiming their works as his own. Some doubt the validity that his maiden work, Sayuri, was stolen, believing it was used for fraud. This large-scale criminal act has caused a great shock to the art world, and...
That old man's done for.
After the conference, Madarame was taken to a police hospital for interrogation due to his age. However, initial psych evaluations state that he is mentally sound and likely responsible for his actions.
There's no need to be nice to an old geezer like that.
Why'd he spill the beans himself? Doesn't that seem weird?
Also, a group calling themselves the Phantom Thieves posted a dubious note at Madarame's exhibit.
Ah, here we go.
The police will investigate their relation to this case, but for now, did not identify them as suspects.
Phantom Thieves? Do these bandits have something to do with that old geezer's apology?
Oh, I've heard of them before. They supposedly steal evil hearts. It's why the culprits apologize.
Wait, what? Steal hearts? That's impossible, though.
But I feel like I saw something about that online, too. They sent out a calling card for real.
Oh, so it was like, we're going to take your heart? Oh, that's impressive if someone really did that.
Phantom Thieves, huh?
Phantom Thieves again.
You guys see the news about Madarame? It's just like what happened with Kamoshida.
And they mentioned the Phantom Thieves.
Man, this is starting to get interesting. If we do it right, we can change people's hearts. With this power, we might be able to do more than just getting back at society. It'll be a big deal.
This will be fun.
Let's keep pushing on then. As for me, I hope we just keep getting more and more famous.
Something like this happening twice is massive, too. It's too great a coincidence to occur normally.
Yeah.
If we continue doing this, we'll definitely be able to give courage to everyone who needs it.
Sounds cool. What?
We may want to quiet down a little.
Do you know them?
You moron! Those are attendance officers!
Hello there. May I speak with you for a moment?
Yes! How can we help you? That monotonous acting of hers never fails to send a chill down my spine.
What are you all doing here? Are you friends?
Yeah. We're delinquents, asshole. We want some tea. What do we look like?
Hmm? What did you say?
That was a joke! He didn't get much sleep last night.
Well, all right. Just make sure you disperse before it gets too late, okay? There have been some odd happenings lately, and the news about that artist has caused quite the stir.
We'll be careful.
So I guess this can't be our hideout anymore.
It
it's still light out. Man, those guys must have way too much time on their hands.
Hey! Don't go making stuff up on the spot like that, okay? I totally panicked because of you!
I said, what do we look like?
From now on, we'll need to be even more cautious than before. Look at us.
Right? I did not say... Yeah, I said, what do we look like? fuck off.
Right after the second thieves incident, both prior victims are meeting up.
Wait, you mean people might be listening to us?
It'll be fine. Look around, we're the only people worrying about it.
I guess you're right.
By the way, Yusuke, you able to get anything out of Madarame? Remember how he was talking about that suspicious person in the black mask?
Well, I pressed him for answers, but he doesn't even understand what happened to him to begin with.
It's not like he actually saw his desires get stolen, after all.
It's rumored that he may be sent to prison. In that case, gaining information will be difficult.
So, what are you gonna do now?
Yeah.
I'll be leaving that house. I can't draw in such a place anymore.
Do you have somewhere to go?
The school dorms. I can stay there free of charge, thanks to my fine arts scholarship.
Hey, that's good.
A scholarship? Wait, you're that good?
Although, Takamaki-san's house would do as well.
Wait, what?
You know, you could ask her to model for you whenever you wanted.
You moron!
Then again, now that Yusuke will be living alone, it'll be easier for us to meet up whenever we want.
For the time being, we should wait and see how this case plays out.
Yes.
And it'll probably take some time finding a target as big as Madarame.
Anyway, we should just act like normal students while we look for our next target, okay?
We'll be entrusting that to you again, Ryuji.
All right, guess it's just more prep till then.
Uh-huh. Yusuke Kitagawa.
You look like our next party member there, Makoto. Ooh, fast forward. Cool, cool. Are we going to learn about who our next big target's going to be now, or what? I don't remember there being a fallout with Kamoshida. Or at least fast-forwarding fallout like this. There might have been, but...
So after Shiho Suzui, you did it again for someone you barely knew? You were sent away twice, almost reported to the police, and yet you still wanted to save him. Moreover, you ended up in a museum instead of a castle this time. You're still going to maintain this rubbish about changing someone's heart by stealing their treasure?
Oh yeah, never mind. Never mind, this did happen, I remember. Take it as you will.
Very well. The truth behind this tale of yours will be clear once your conspirators are in custody. Now then, tell me about this new member who joined your group. There's no point in being stubborn. It will only damage your position. The identity of Madarame's pupil can be easily discovered with a little investigation.
I'm not telling.
So you won't sell out your accomplice?
I'll sell out a friend.
Fine. There's still much more that I want to hear. It was around this time that the Phantom Thieves began to truly gain popularity. Lies flooded the internet. Things like the Phantom Thieves saved me too, or I got a calling card. For heaven's sake, those lies made the collection of intel take almost 10 times longer. Now your next target was this man, Junya Kaneshiro. He doesn't compare to the previous two. Even the police had been struggling to apprehend him. So, exactly how did you take down such a well-guarded criminal? Tell me.
Well, I'll tell ya. Another time, though. Another time. Cause... Okay.
The suspect has repeatedly testified that he does not have any recollection of his actions. A full psychiatric evaluation will be performed to further investigate the crime's details and motives.
First Kamoshida at Shujin Academy, and now Madarame. I found a number of points of commonality between the two. Both, for example, were sent a calling card before their unforeseen changes of heart.
I see. But isn't tying their cases to the series of psychotic breakdowns jumping to conclusions? Furthermore, the police will frown upon you stepping into this.
Now isn't the time to be worrying about things like jurisdiction and honor. We need to dig deeper and find a correlation among the incidents these past 2-3 years.
Very well, I leave it to you. However, you must not let this interfere with your regular
duties. I have a theory here.
Thank you, sir.
No one tell me if I'm right or wrong. Don't be like, oh, you're so close. Or be like, oh, you're right on the mark. Or like, oh, you're totally off.
That damn woman just had to stick her nose into this.
And I understand that these abnormal incidents have caused some anxiety throughout our country.
Oh, that
this
asshole.
This situation must be approached with the utmost seriousness. I shall continue to put
I can't
forth
wait till we go and seize your
so
heart. You're probably the final boss.
Live with peace of mind.
Not only are there these phantom thieves to worry about, but if that is exposed...
Oh, he is totally the final boss. That guy is.
If I remember correctly, you transfer lines at Shibuya, right? I heard customers say it's gotten pretty dangerous over there. Don't let yourself be a target, got it?
You have my gratitude.
Why are you so polite for all of a sudden?
Truly, I'm thankful for you making me come to my senses.
You're exaggerating.
I most certainly am not. I must express my gratitude earnestly.
You're one of us now, man. We'll be counting on you now, okay?
Of course. And if anything comes up, we won't hesitate to lend a hand. Thank you. Well then, see you.
Well, there are a lot of ups and downs, but we still pull out off our first job. Yusuke joined the team too, so let's continue to reform society like this.
Yes, very interesting indeed.
Okay. Okay, so here's my theory. I think that's her name. Sai Nijima. The lady that's, first of all, the lady that is currently, I might as well go do the Shibuya juice. The lady that's currently interrogating us. I have a feeling, like, that's the half, like, not the halfway, but that's going to be close to the end of the game. Around the time that you normally get a specific social link. You get a specific social link around that time. Or at least you did in Persona 3 and Persona 4. I have a feeling she's the Judgment Arcana social link or confidant. That would be interesting. If she's a confidant in any way, that would be interesting, I feel. So, because I just don't see a way that Igor's confidancy will level up to be Judgment. I just don't see that in any way right now.
All right.
Speaking of that, his thing also leveled up, but it's not like I really got anything. He praised you for success in the second palace, but warned of someone else in the metaverse. Yeah, we don't get anything until anyway, so. I just have a feeling she might be the Judgment Arcana. I just can't think of anyone being the... I just can't see Igor's theme leveling up to be Judgment as of now. If that makes sense. Maybe. Anyway, let's do our thing for today. Which is you.
What do you think about the administration? I think they're wrong. That's why I plan to discuss in my speech today. I'd like for you to hear it, I want your honest opinion.
Sure. I mean, I'm practically here already.
Everyone!
However, the current administration refuses to discuss their plans for the future. Can we really accept such an utter lack of transparency?
Because Diamond, she has been gaining popularity by saying the same thing. She's just echoing another politician's criticism of the government? Apparently, whatever. So first you stole party funds and now you're stealing ideas? No good, Tora. Stop talking all big, you ex-convict. Ugh, it seems I've drawn the eerie of the audience once again. She's claiming those are made mistakes in the past, shouldn't get a second chance? What can I say to that? You're annoying the audience. What was that? Got something to say to me, kid? What do you think? What's up with this kid? Why, you little punk. Yes, I am no good, Tora. I have made mistakes. Yes, I am unpopular and powerless. But that has nothing to do with my arguments. These are things I have learned from my hardships. From all my hardships.
Yes.
You can ridicule me all you want, but I will continue to oppose what is wrong with this world. This speech ended up being filled with a lot of passions, quite unexpectedly, I might add. The highlight, though, was your yelling. I just spoke the truth. That's very promising. Fucking god damn it. But don't overdo it. You should avoid making enemies whenever possible. Okay, that's all for today. You two are amazing. Huh? I've been wrong this whole time. You know, someone has failed in the past, it doesn't mean that person can't try again. That's all I want to say.
You.
Please wait.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was all I wanted to say. You're a strange one, just like that kid. I learned something from your dauntless spirit today. I have a bad habit of getting flustered whenever someone calls me no good, Tora. But you see me as someone of value, so I refuse to cower to criticism in front of you. Today you taught me that I must have more confidence in my arguments. What phase? This rank? Okay, no, I didn't learn anything with this rank up. I think the next rank up will
all right.
Something. My way of thinking changes when I'm with you. Perhaps it's the influence of your youthful spirit. My apologies. It seems we're out of time. Hey, increase my charm. Increase my charm. Increase my charm. I'm still head turning. Everything's a two, but my guts all three. Boom.
All right. I shall ask you
again. Because I got those guts. Do you have those guts? I've got those guts. What a joke. They're just making threats. It's just a coincidence. We'll see. Right after. Did you see the news? News was hilarious, though. LOL. That's a calling card from the Phantom Thieves, right? People really believe in this? Just can't. The way it's written seems pretty legit. They've really stolen people's hearts? I can't believe the Phantom Thieves actually exist.
Morning!
Sup, Ryuji? The response to Madarame's press conference was huge. Everyone's talking about the calling card.
Shouldn't you be in your summer uniform? You guys are checking me out today. Maybe they can't help it since my overflowing Phantom Thief charisma. Oh shit, am I finally starting to be popular with all the fly hunt? Oh no. What's wrong?
For real?
What's wrong with my uniform, man? That's what, we're supposed to switch to summer uniforms today. I knew people were looking at me. Oh, god damn it! Oh, Ryuji. Gotta go home and change, so you go on ahead. Can't you just take your... Well, I guess you can't just take your jacket off because you're not wearing the actual uniform underneath your blazer. Holy shit, your pill. Short sleeves are so not for you. Shut up. Jeez. Anyway, did you catch the news yesterday? Watching that famous artist cry his eyes out over all the artworks he's stolen? Same thing happened to Kamoshida, right? Both got weird calling cards, too, if you ask me, the same person behind all of it. The news this morning said a group called the Heart Thieves are the ones behind the cards. I wonder how they get people to confess. I mean, they can't literally be stealing hearts. Blackmail, maybe? Did our head kind of like turn down, or were we always like that, I wonder? Ah.
How are things going in regard to that matter we spoke of earlier?
I have nothing to report yet.
Nothing at all? How many students are there who could provoke a teacher?
I've already narrowed it down. I just can't get any solid evidence. You knew, didn't you? About Mr. Kamoshida sexually harassing students.
What will come of you asking that?
This investigation is for a just cause, correct?
I believe I understand how flustered this must be making you. I'm sure it was truly shocking for you, as student council president, to see a peer attempt suicide.
Yes.
We must provide a school environment where all students can feel at ease. That
oh,
is the most pressing issue we have to tackle at the moment.
Dude, I love Richard Epcar. He's so cool.
So that's your reason behind this investigation on the Phantom Thieves of Hearts? We don't even know if they truly exist. Why are you...
You heard about the incident with that Madarame fellow, I assume?
They said there was a similar calling card to the one used in Mr. Komishita's case.
I wish to believe that this is unrelated to our students.
Yes.
That is where I stand. I suggest you devote your energy to the task at hand, not unnecessary questions.
Did you see Madarame's press conference?
You mean that guy who's all
now the drawings of Madarame crying.
Apologize for what I've done.
Think it was really those Phantom Thieves? You know, the whole stealing your heart thing? That?
There's no way. But then again, it seems too convenient for it all to just be coincidence. Yeah!
How's it going? Have you found our next big target?
I just started looking yesterday. No way I'm gonna find one that quick.
Oh yeah, I guess that's true. By the way, I decided on the TV station. What about you two?
Huh? Oh, crap! The social studies trip! Oh, I just want a digit.
I like her summer
uniform.
You
better go to your school activities. Didn't I tell you not to draw attention to yourselves?
Wouldn't me suddenly turning into a good student stand out more?
Quit bickering and go.
Then let's all choose the TV station. I heard we're gonna get to watch them tape a show. Maybe there'll be actresses there.
Oh well, not like I got anything better to do than waiting for info to come in online.
True.
Plus, Morgana's right. Showing up will keep the teachers from getting all suspicious of me. All right, I'm
no
gonna
more
head back.
Rules.
TV, huh? Maybe I should get a haircut.
That guy is such an idiot. I hope nothing happens.
One can only hope, Morgana. One can only hope. God damn it, we're still not done. Shit. Oh. Feeling pretty great about having everyone talk about us, huh? Madarame is the only topic of conversation at my school. And as I'm his pupil, most of my peers have chosen to ignore me. For real? That's bullshit. Are you going to be okay? There's no need to worry. They had already been treating me differently from others as it stood. This is nothing new to me. Okay, then. More importantly, do we have any leads on our next mission?
You're kidding? There's no way we'd find a target that quick.
Wait and see. Understood.
Oh, we could always go to the mementos instead.
I'll keep at myself free. Please tell me if anything comes up.
Now then.
Alrighty. Oh, fuck. What the hell?
I found some great intel. Sounds.
This time it's bullying by a Koshia student they call a queen. She's been ordering around a male student who goes by the name M. Kind of like M in S&M. SMM, oh my lord. Okay, we got another request. I wonder if filling out these requests advances his social link. Huh, I wonder. Alright, so you advanced. Yeah, that's right, manipulation was the next thing in 5. My temperance also advanced. It would be cool if we could get that soon. Seems to be struggling with money for a little system medical expenses. Okay. Well, guys, that's going to do it for this part of Let's Play Persona 5. In the next part, we will prepare for the next operation, but prove your existence to society as well. I really love that. That's so cool. Yeah. Thank you all so much for watching this video. If you liked the video, please give that like button a click. Comment down below what you liked about the video, what you didn't like about the video. And let me know. Let me know how you felt about Madarame's confession. Seemed pretty intense, I think. So, yeah, it's pretty intense, I say. As always, guys, hit that subscribe button so you don't miss a beat. And subscribe to my main channel, too. That's in the description below. As well as follow me on Twitter. Both my main Twitter, the RPG Kim Kid Twitter, are in there, too. One, thank you all so much for watching once again. And I'll see you all next time.